Bro, can they push me? Fucking hell, they're so scared. Uh oh, shouldn't have said that. Okay, before I'm gonna do the intro for this video, I just wanted to show everyone. Whoo! Look at this. Finally, dude. Look at all of this we get. Almost 200k XP. It's 12 hours left. This is a weekly quest, if you didn't know, where I had to survive 23 times on reserve. And reserve is my second to worst map in my opinion. Labs takes that first place, and then reserve. And to survive, I probably played like 50 rounds. No joke. But yeah, now for what the video is about. It's basically just me fucking around on Interchange with the MK mutants. And if you saw by that intro, I encountered KILLA at the weirdest place. I didn't even know he spawned there. But yeah, hope you enjoy it. What? Did I not just hear steps? Yeah, I did. I was like, because of this goddamn rain, I can't even hear myself. But yeah, that was steps. 1, 2. I need to see what ammo he has. Is it, if it's good ammo, I'm gonna have the Vector instead of the RFB. Okay, yeah, well, let's not take that. Yeah, we're good. Okay, let's move to Kiba now. How the fuck did he survive a headshot? Bro, what? Sounds like a duo coming. Might even be three people. Bro, can they push me? Fucking hell, they're so scared. Uh oh, shouldn't have said that. No way, they're running away. Okay, I'm not peeking that. Check Emmercom real quick. Oh, nice. Bro, that angle on him! God damn, through a bathroom! Yeah, that was kind of nasty, not gonna lie. Okay, power is on. Fuck yeah! Scav? Must be a player scav. Player, Glock. Oh, AP. AP. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay. Thumbnail, 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 thumbnail. Thumbnail, thumbnail, thumbnail. God damn, bro, I'm doing thumbnail here. Holy fuck! That's KILLA, my guy. Can't be serious. Ooh. God damn! We need to both loot KILLA and that. I wanna loot that guy in Goshen as well. Vaseline, nice. Yeah, well, fucking lucky he had this gun. Because if KILLA would have had his good gun, or whatever you call it, the RPK, yeah, we would not be standing here today. I can say that much. 11 left. Let's run hella quick to Ultra Medical. Then railway. And safe room might be open, I don't know. Come on, come on, come on. Closing the door. Syringe. Augmentin. Augmentin. Propital. Fuck. I'll have to do it like that. And that. I don't care. Propital. Hemostat. Splint. Morphine. Okay, well, kinda shit. And I hear steps. And that guy in Goshen, yeah, well, he can stay there, cause I have KILLA's loot. And, yep, 9 minutes left. Kind of have to go. But also not, fuck! What should we do? Stupid shit. I'ma go loot him, I don't care. 8 minutes. Should be plenty of time. Okay, no, fuck that, fuck that. I'ma secure this KILLA loot. Or do I have time? Yeah, I'm doing it. Okay, where's this guy at? Shot him through that. This must be him. Whoo, damn, son. Okay, it just seems to be food. Yeah. Fuck. I might have fucked up here. 5 minutes. I don't think that's enough. I don't care. We need to generate stamina. That guy had good ammo in that. Yeah, well, rip. 4 minutes. Okay, yeah, we have time. Oof. God damn, I got super nervous there. I fucked up. But yeah, with us dropping that gun, if we didn't drop that gun, we would not make it 100%. Yes! Holy They came out of nowhere, dude. Glad I had that 60 round drum mag. Otherwise, we would not have survived that, I think. Maybe. Because they didn't really have time to shoot me. What the fuck? These were... they were fucking big too. Level 5 armor and everything. Oh well, nice. Oh. Good start, I guess. Let's see if we can get that guy. Two! Bro, what the fuck is this game? What the fuck, dude? Like, actually. Okay.